information regarding putting the following items as surplus to be sold on govdeal.com.
Anybody have any questions for me on that?
I guess we see that 1987 Ford pump truck and 2004 F-150 public work. Okay. Anybody have any questions about those items?
I move we allow Public Works to place the following listed items: the Ford pumper and the 2004 Public Works truck on GovDeals.
A second.
It's been moved and seconded that we approve the sale of the fire truck pumper and the 2004 Public Works truck. All in favor say yes.
Yes.
The motion is adopted. Consideration regarding the statewide mutual aid and assistance agreement. Ashley, I guess he went over that last week.
He did. I explained it to everybody's satisfaction.
Yes.
The only thing that he added to this agreement that's different than the one that we signed 4 years ago was that the state wanted to add fiscal officers who could make purchases if needed by the city, and to appoint authorized representatives to request aid from GEMA. So those are those two appendices.
I move that we sign and agree to the new statewide mutual aid and assistance agreement.
Second.
It's been moved and seconded that we approve the statewide mutual aid and assistance agreement. All in favor say yes.
Yes.
All opposed say no. The motion is adopted.